You say how?
Yeah, look, it's a hat.
Oh, is it hot?
Yeah.
No?
It's a
mm-hmm.
Why I parked that? Cause I'm about to beat somebody ass. Anyways, y'all, I came to the same place that I usually come to get my wax, but it was this other lady in there. Usually when I come, it's only one lady in there. I guess I come on days when it's not really busy, but because it's Valentine's season or whatever, I guess it's just they need everybody to come in or whatever. So they give me, so the lady said, do I prefer anybody? But I was thinking, like, you know, y'all a good little spot, you know, so I shouldn't really have no problems with anybody. Usually when I go to get a wax, the lady do it, it take her literally probably like 8 minutes. This lady, this other lady I went to, she was just like, for one, it kind of felt like she wasn't doing nothing, like, at all. So I goes to, like, look up and check, and she been freaking ripping for like 3 minutes. I come up to check and I'm just like, what hair did you take off? What are you down there doing? Like, what are you doing? Y'all stressing me nothing but out. Like, stress level is on a gazillion right now. Go ahead, go ahead. This lady here don't got them. Y'all, for one, she just, oh my God. I'm so confused because I look up and I'm like, shoot, all this snatching you've been doing, you should be done now. I look up, I still see hair. It just look all wrong. It just don't look like it was being done right. Like, I'm just like, oh my God, what is she doing? So I'm just starting really to get irritated. I'm just literally about to tell her, like, just send the other girl in here to finish, because I really don't know what you're doing, for real. Like, what are you doing? Why are these school buses over here? So, this lady just, I don't even know. Like, she, it just got to the point where I was like, you know what, forget it. Like, next time, when I came out, I asked the lady at the front desk, I said, what's the lady with the dark hair? Because that's who usually do mine's, and next time I need to know her name. Which is Camilla. Camilla is the bomb.com. Y'all gotta be quicker than that. Camilla, like, she do her snatching and she be done. Like, she ain't gonna play with you. You know what I'm saying? Watch out, shorty. She'll snatch like 5 times. She be done. She whoop, 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 done. This lady here, she was acting like she didn't know what she was doing. That's what was really bothering me. Like, lady, it was really bothering me because I'm like, come on, like, I should have been done. And then she like, okay, they pass you the mirror, like the check or whatever. But before she passed me the mirror, I still looked down and I'm just like, this is not finished, like. So I get to mirror just to see what else I need to tell her that's not finished. So I'm just like, okay, when I come and I get a Brazilian wax, they do this part too. She's like, okay, I do for you. Like, no, you do. Yeah, you're right. You do for me. But this is what you're supposed to do, because that's still like part of what you need to be waxing. Like, Brazilian wax is not just the actual vagina. In like your butt crack. It's literally like, but well, when the lady who do mine's do it, she do the whole shebang, and this lady literally just like took bits and pieces of what she wanted to wax and waxed it. And I'm just so irritated because I'm looking down. I'm just like, this looks so unfinished. Irritated. And I'm so hungry too, so it's just making it worse. Like, I just want to go home. I'm on the way home now, though. This lady don't F me up. But anyways, y'all, I just wanted to share this experience with y'all, because I'm finna swing on somebody, mama and daddy. Sir, get out my way. Oh my. These people really cannot drive. Indicator wears greater. It's always a hater who can't drive. Like, nobody knows how to drive, including me. That's my smile I do to Mikhail, man. And he be like, if you're gonna let me down, then let me down. That's what happened, y'all, when you try to go to different people. Stick to what you know. And stick to who you know. Because that new ain't always good, y'all. New, today's word is new is not always what? Good. New is not always good. Yeah, you got a new man, but your new man beat on you. It's not good. Yeah, you got a new car, but your new car eats up a lot of gas. Not good. Yes, you have a new house, but your new house is 3 hours away from your job. Not good. New is not always good. I am furious right now. Furious. Because somebody is holding me up. So, y'all, take my advice. Okay. Just skip me. Take my advice and stick to what you know and who you know. Because new is not always what? Good. All right. I'm done, y'all. Peace out.